Sparrow Court Royal, and you will tell us what we are charged with.
The charge is conspiring to set free a man convicted of crimes against the Crown and Empire and condemned to death, for which the
punishment, regrettably, is also death. Perhaps you remember a certain pirate named Jack Sparrow.
Captain! Captain.
Thank you. filthy, besotted shellback. You made it.
Aye.
And I trust we managed to profit from our joint enterprise.
Feast your eyes. The compass led me straight and true.
What of Blackbeard's men guarding the ship?
I employed the self-same maneuver we perfected in New Guinea.
Oh.
It seemed a shame to leave an entire fleet behind.
Shame indeed.
So, the Pearl. Any idea how to get her out?
We shall need a crossbow, an hourglass, three goats. One of us must learn to play the trumpet whilst the other one goes like this.
I know a man with a goat.
Good. I can go like this.
Jack, I have to ask. You had the chalices, the water, the tear. You could have lived, maybe forever.
The fountain does test you, Gibbs. But better to not know which moment may be your last. Every morsel of your entire being alive to the infinite mystery of it all. And who's to say I won't live forever, eh? Discoverer of the Fountain of Youth. I have no say in it, Gibbs. It's a pirate's life for me. Savvy?